Breathe. Breathe more. Don't hold your breath. Just keep breathing. We're going to go get away in 3, 2. Oh, they're away. Oh. Oh, oh, oh man. The warm-up's killing you. And that's a beautiful thing. Hang in there. We're almost there, boys and girls. Your shoulders. It's the link. It's the link. A few more seconds. I know it's
go front. Your arms out.
And now guess what? Shake it out. That's good right there.
Shake it out, Katie.
That's a really good thing. So get up on your toes a little bit. Shake out the arms. Shake out the fingers. Okay. Now give me some hunger. It's called ballistic stretching. This stuff is static. This is, you guys didn't stop. This is good. This is ballistic, you know. Like a fighter going to the ring or a swimmer about to hit the pool. All right. Very nice. Let's do a little backstroke, right arm, backstroke, backstroke, back, and front stroke, front, and other arm, here we go, back, 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 and forward, forward,
the other way, Katie.
Forward, and forward, let's do some reaches, you ready, up, nice and tall, the back of your hands going to the back of the wall, bend over a little bit, palms to the ceiling, palms to the ceiling, back the hands to the back of the wall, arms to the ceiling. Very nice. Okay, here we go, boys and girls. We got shoulder, tricep, combo, stretch. Get the arm across. Arm is straight. Pull it up. Get your chin out of the way. A few breaths here. Working on the shoulders some more. Upper back.
No, you got to put the arm on the bottom.
Okay.
Put the right arm there like that. Now put it up.
Same arm, pull on the elbow.
Yep.
What are you doing back there? You
put the arm straight, the left one.
Great shoes, man. Almost as nice as mine.
Give me.
All right, release.
Put that arm like this.
Left arm, up and across.
And then put that one there. Put that one straight, 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 like that.
Breathe.
Straight, yeah, and then that one goes here, like that. Like that. Yeah, but leave that one straight, like that.
Yeah, you're right. Okay.
Yeah. There you go. Good. Now do that one, do the other one. Do this one now.
Alright, shake it out. One more neck stretch. Here we go. Take your hand, right hand, behind your back. Grab it with your left. So you got a chicken wing on the left side. Alright, drop your left ear to the chicken wing side. And breathe. Look up. You're going to feel a little change when you look. Chin in the air, eyes in the air. Take a deep breath. Chin down, look at the floor. And keep breathing. Eyes front, release. Same thing, other side. Hand behind. Grab the left wrist with the right hand. Now you got the right chicken wing. See it? Drop it down. Bobby, is that stretch money? Isn't that good, Marie? It hurts good in a good way. In a good way. She meant a good way. Look up. Oh, yeah. Look down. Look forward again. All right, boys and girls. Round one. We got two rounds. 12 sets. 12 sets again. Tip of the day for round one is pace yourself. You don't want to go super hard here because guess what? You got to do it all over again. And the tip of the day for round two is stick with it. You might be pretty wasted here, especially if it's the first few times you've done this. Hit the pause button if you need to, but stick with it. Pace yourself first round. Stick with it second round. Are you ready? We got push-ups to standard with. Here we go. When it comes to reps, set a goal. In your head, do as many as you can. Bobby, how do you do? Scotty.
Good.
All right. Marine. Wow. Nice. Okay. Get busy at home because we're getting busy here. Hit the deck. I'll do a few, and then I'm going to check on the kids. Here we go. And go. And go. That's the speed. That's the pace. Right.
No, Katie. You got to, yeah. Pull your leg back more.
You might go a little
yeah, take those things off.
Well, you're going to wear out. So here's the pace.
No, but you got to put your leg straight more.
Yeah, nice and low.
Put it back. Yeah, there you go. Now go down. You gotta take off your socks, Katie. That's why.
Her body's nice and straight. She's on her toes. Some of you might want to start on your knees to start. That's okay. She's going pretty deep here. Bring it a little deeper.
You gotta bring your butt down, Katie.
What are we on? You're on 36?
Okay. It's hard?
How many do?
30.
Nice. Nice.
That's it, you gave up?
What do you got, dude?
Now,
you can't give up, Katie.
You watch at the top. You
Say hello to the camera, Katie. How you like working out?
Nice. I don't mind that at all.
Tell the lazy people that they gotta work out, Katie.
Use your workout sheet.
Katie, tell them I'm not lazy.
We got pull-ups next, and they're wide, and they're in front. Scott's gonna show us the bands. I'll show you what he's doing.
They're looking at you, the people. What do you want to tell them?
Marie's got her chair here. We're talking about the chair. She's gonna do the first few without the chair.
Get up. You're not lazy?
Maximum reps.
Who's lazy?
How many are you going to do? All right. How many are
you going to
do?
You're going to do more than them?
Here we go.
You're going to do more than them?
Everybody go with me. 3, 2, and...
Go ahead, Katie. Hurry up.
If you cannot come all the way down, let's say you only come to here.
Oh,
you can't do pull-ups?
People only come this far. I don't mind that. All right. Some people are just here. Maybe you're too tight, your tendons are in your back.
You want to do them?
Down like this.
So let's go, we're going to do pull-ups. Come.